amazing people, thanks for tuning into my channel. This is your host Mahathi. Recently I went on a family trip on 19th May. So उस time मैंने shoot नहीं करा था because of low light and सुबह हम लोग बहुत जल्दी में थे क्योंकि flight का time हो रहा था. And this is the first international vlog on our channel and my first international trip. So let's get back to 19th May 2019. My dream come true is to fly on an Emirates flight, so this time it's going to happen, so I'm so excited. Finally we have reached Dubai airport, and yes, the place is Dubai, which was in suspense from morning. And ये एयरपोर्ट इतना बड़ा है. वी वर वॉकिंग अबाउट फॉर 25 to 30 मिनट्स, फिर भी वी डिडंट रीच द बैगेज क्लेम. सो फाइनली वी आर हियर एंड टुक द लगेजेस, एंड आई थिंक पापा लोग दे आर टेकिंग सम सिम कार्ड्स, एंड देन वी लीव फ्रॉम हियर टू होटल. सी यू इन होटल. Finally, after having lunch in Anjapur restaurant, we have reached the hotel. Hotel name is actually Raintree, but it's changed to Hello Hotel recently, and we didn't know about that, and we were just roaming around these buildings for 3 to 4 times. So as of now, we don't have any plans. It was a 3.5 hour long flight, so abhi sab log thak gaye hai, so we are taking rest till 6:30 or 7 o'clock. And at 7:45 we have to leave to DAY-1 cruise, which is a cruise boat, and we also have the buffet dinner there. टाइम इज 7:30 इन द इवनिंग, एंड अभी हम लोग रेडी है. हमारी गाड़ी आएगी 7:45, एंड वी आर गोइंग टू DAY-1 क्रूज, विच इज़ ओनली फ्यू माइल्स फ्रॉम माई प्लेस. एंड उधर जाके हम लोग को 8:30 द क्रूज विल बी रेडी, एंड विल स्टे देयर अंटिल 10:30. सो यू कैन सी बिहाइंड मी, दिस इज द बोट वी आर गोइंग इन. मुझे पानी से बहुत डर है, बट लेट्स सी, सब लोग रहेंगे तो इट विल बी ओके आई गेस. सो दिस इज द बोट वी आर इन, इट्स ओबेरॉय क्रूज, एंड मुझे यहाँ पे पानी देके बहुत डर लग रहा है. सो आई एम गोइंग अपस्टेयर्स एज सून एज पॉसिबल, जहाँ मेरे मम्मी पापा है. That's all for the day. Experience of DAY-1 cruise was not so good. Matlab, it's not up to the expectations. And the worst thing was the food. Food bilkul bhi acha nahi tha. One of the important thing in Dubai is this free guide to Dubai. This you can find mostly in airport, and it was also available in our hotel. And isme they have given few do's and don'ts which you have to do mainly in Ramzan season. So if you find this book when you come to Dubai, please take it, and you can really get many places to visit. And yahan pe they have also given about the water sports and what are the places you can go, about the malls and everything. If you have liked my video, please give it a thumbs up and also share it with your friends. And if you are new to the channel, please subscribe. And my Instagram handle is given here. You can follow us on Instagram. Until next time, bye bye.